Napoleon, from schoolboy to emperor. Part 2, listening. Page 4, initial listening. Now let's listen to a talk for Napoleon. It may help you to concentrate on the talk if you close your eyes while you listen. Just relax and listen carefully.
Napoleon was a French soldier who became emperor of France. He was born in 1769 on the island of Corsica. At 10 years old, his father sent him to military school. Napoleon wasn't a very good student in most of his life, but he excelled in mathematics and military science. When he was 16 years old, he joined the French army. In that year, he began a military career that brought him fame, power, riches, and finances. Napoleon became a general in the French army at the young age of 24. Several years later,